Hi, ladies and gentlemen, this is Tony Hollowitz, and I would like to talk to you briefly about just your computer in general. As I always tell people, your computer is like a big filing cabinet, where you'd have a filing cabinet in your office that is filled with files. Well, your computer is really much the same thing. And a good way to look at this is think of the desktop of your computer very much like the desktop of your office desk, where you have a wide area where you can store things. You might just keep them there temporarily. You might just set them there to work on them in the short term. But eventually, you're going to file them. When you file them, you quite often put them in folders. To illustrate that point, what I'm going to do is I'm going to double-click on my computer. And when I open that up, you're going to see there are a number of things in the My Computer folder that you have the ability to review. For example, in my particular case, we have two what are called hard drives, the C and the E drive. Now, I don't want you to get too caught up in that. Most computers have one hard drive that's called the C drive. The way I want you to think about that is think of it like a filing cabinet, where the C drive is that big filing cabinet that sits to the right of your desk. To open up that filing cabinet, instead of going over and actually opening up the drawers, what you do in this case is you would simply double-click on where it says local disk C. So what I'm doing is I'm in essence opening up the filing cabinets. What you will see in this filing cabinet is a series of folders. These folders contain information, and also down at the bottom of the screen you'll notice that there are a bunch of items that are just sort of scattered in there that are not in folders. So when you're looking at folders like these little yellow things, which are folders, you have information in that, plus you have things scattered down below. The way I want you to think about the things scattered down below is quite simply this. Try to imagine that you have a filing cabinet with a bunch of folders in it, even if you just think of it as one drawer, but somewhere in the back of all those folders, you had a pile of papers that you just sort of threw in there. They're not in any folders. Well, that's what these things are. They're just sort of scattered in the filing cabinet, but they're not put in folders. And you're going to have that happen. So when you're working with your computer, it's really one big filing cabinet. And if you can grab that visualization and think of it in those terms, I think what you're going to find is that it's a lot easier to work with your computer. The My Computer icon, which I'm going to minimize this right here, is the easiest way to get in and see your computer. When you want to look at folders within your computer, start by double-clicking on My Computer. That's a great starting point. As you can see, I have some folders here on my desktop. Try to imagine those as being folders that you actually have on your desk in your office that contain things you use all the time. So they're right there in front of you in case you need to get to them. So a great way to look at these is think of them again like the folders sitting on your desk in your office, the desktop. And with that visualization, what I want to talk about next is creating folders and working with folders and give you some of my opinions. My name is Tony Hollowitz. I thank you very much for attending our tutorial.